Pro Evolution Soccer 4. Hello to all of you at home, this is Peter Brackley. It's an exhibition match, Italy versus Sweden. Sitting alongside me is Trevor Brooking, who'll be offering his expert opinions on the events about to unfold. Welcome, Trevor.
It's great to be here, Peter, thank you.
Players are now coming onto the field. There's a huge crowd to greet the two sets of players. Players going through the formality of the official team photo. You can see the expected formation on the screen. Fans are providing a noisy and colourful backdrop for this great occasion. Let's check the sides now. Playing from right to left, Sweden. From left to right, Italy. He tries his luck. Good save by the keeper. Long pass to the right. He continues his run down the right. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. He's got a good throw. He lays it back. Another throw in. Tries the header. It's the first corner of the game.
They're applying the pressure with the corner.
Danger here. Now it's a goal kick. And he's gone for it.
He No need for the keeper to move for that.
Now they go left. Pushing further forward. A chance for the first goal. Their second corner today. They need to convert from this corner. It's into the middle. He uses his head. That was a very dangerous ball. Passes it forward. Perotta. Nice first time pass. Nyungbo. He dribbles out to the left. It's heading for the penalty spot. Fifteen minutes left of the first half. Great first time ball. Svensson. Plays it forward. The shot. The keeper blocks it. Clear. He's looking for a free man. Pumps it long. Sends it in early. The shot comes in. Good awareness from the keeper. Knocks it long. He's still on the run. And he hits it. The keeper makes the stop. Somehow, the keeper kicked it out.
Yes, he saved him there.
Defence is going to have to be on their toes. Lays it off. defence will have to be on his toes with this throw. It's gone a long way. It's gone a long way. It's gone a long way. Rolls it through. So we reach the midway point in the game. They started off rather well, Trevor.
Oh, they did, Peter, and let's hope we see more attacking football from them in the next 45 minutes.
So at half-time, it's... nil-nil. You're currently watching the highlights, so enjoy the best action from the game.